Good morning, everyone. We are continuing here in the words of the Meishiv Nefesh as we describe for ourselves the ways in which we can be Eilu, we can overcome the powers of the Yetzer that try to draw us down. Listen to this fascinating insight today, which he brings from a sefer from a book called Toldos Yitzchak. And he writes the following. By Dovid HaMelech, by King David, it says, Ki pishai ani eda, I know my sins, v'chatosi negdi somid, and my sins remain in front of me constantly. Asks the Toldos Yitzchak, is it possible to say such a thing about David HaMelech, that he kept his sins in front of him all of the time? Nosen Anovi, the prophet, Nosen came to him already and told him, Gam Hashem hiver chatoscha, Hashem has forgiven you for your sins. So why would David HaMelech, King David, keep his sins in front of him all the time? They were gone. He did tshuva. It was a finished deal. It was done. Says the Toldos Yitzchak the following. And he writes, Shehayonet lenegdoi tamid acheshek v'arotzan shehayla lachet. David HaMelech kept in front of him constantly the tremendous desire and the tshuka, the yearning that he had to do the original sin that he had done, kedei she'oved avodas Hashem begoidel hislavus, in order that he would translate or he would convert that cheshik, that desire, into the world of avodas Hashem with tremendous hislavus, enthusiasm, v'cheshik, and desire, niflo, wondrous desire. All the more so than from the cheshik, than the desire that he had initially to do the sin that he stumbled into. David HaMelech said, I know I did tshuva, and I know that HaKadosh Baruch Hu has forgiven me, but I need to learn something from the sin that I did. And that which I'm going to learn is the following, that just like I indulged completely in that sinful behavior, and there was a burning desire of enthusiasm racing through me when I did it, I need to now take all of that and put it into the positive. And what is the positive? I'm going to serve HaKadosh Baruch Hu with desire. I'm going to do mitzvahs with fire. I'm going to work on my midos with tremendous islavus, a tremendous enthusiasm and uprising and aliyah and elevation for myself. That's what David HaMelech was doing. Of course he did tshuva, and of course he knew that he was forgiven. He trusted in Hashem. But he wanted to learn a real lesson, and that is, just as I took my energies and I put it in the wrong place, I want to take my energies now and put them in the right place. And he concludes, B'shem Rav Sadri Goyin, Rav Sadri Goyin, one of the earliest commentaries before the Rishonim, Sheroi la'odom she'ilamed mecheshek devarim gashmiim. A person should learn from the desires that he has for physical desires and pleasures in this world, how to desire and yearn for the service of Hashem, and the love that you have of HaKadosh Baruch Hu. I get excited about steak. I get excited about cookies and ice cream. I get excited about luxurious vacations to islands, tropical islands that I can't even pronounce. There's nothing more that I love than a beautiful sunny day in the convertible down, driving down the street with the music blasting. Ah, the geschmack, it's so good. Says Rav Sadri Goyin, just as you have a tremendous cheshik, desire and enthusiasm and a geschmack that you get out of the physical world, convert that and translate that into the other realm of your existence, which is the world of Avedis Hashem, the world of Ahavas Hashem, loving HaKadosh Baruch Hu, the world of Ruchnias, of spirituality. And then you'll take all of those desires and all that love and all that enthusiasm and all that yearning that you have for the physical world, and you'll put it where it really matters, and that's into your Ruchnias, into your spirituality. And in this way, we're learning over here, that's how a person overcomes the lowliness of the Yetzirah, by learning from it and utilizing the same energies for the right things to become the greatest Eved Hashem, the best servant of HaKadosh Baruch Hu that you possibly can become. Have a wonderful, wonderful day.